It's really, really good. So, he learned those skills. But if Marvin Agustin tried to start a restaurant from the get-go without the experience, kahit artista siya, look at what happened to Aramina, na naging restaurant niya. Who here knows the restaurant of Aramina in Quezon City? Anyone heard of it? Wala? Wala? Yan ang ayon eh. Wala, laos na. It's gone. So, because she had no experience, her try at the restaurant was a big failure. Parang si Chucky Matay lang yata yung kumakain doon.